Now to an update on an Amber Alert out of Price. The alert was canceled tonight after police say the suspect and mother, who you see here, Jacqueline Gardner, is in custody. Her 5-week-old baby, Valley Turner, the subject of the Amber Alert, has been found and is said to be healthy and safe tonight. More information is expected from police come morning.